Thank you. What? Thank you. Around the heads of Europe, and on the whole world over. other places.
Thanks for me.
Yes.
Right away, then!
To be quite truthful, one whole day will be required. That will give us time for packing and for getting
And the slave!
Then it's yours!
Well, I like it!
You will love it!
Let's have another.
frenzy burbling, warming in my innards. Perhaps Sue Ellen feels it as well as I do, and is longing for me. Yes, I am certain, there is no doubt about it, she's my Isolde, and I'm her happy love, I am her Tristan. La 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 la. But no, I'll take my time. I will not burden her with my sighing for now. Because tomorrow, when the potion takes hold, she will adore me.
He doesn't even know. He dares ignore me.
La 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 la.
Thank you.
to this. As long as I can't hold you.
So you learn to believe me.
I'm hoping to forget you.
Then you can live without me.
I hope it won't upset you. And by tomorrow morning, my heart will be all well.
Indeed, so was the picture. However, how beautiful.
Yes, by tomorrow, I will. She's laughing at her now for me, that hardly schools to love it.
The very voice speaking, the only voice in pity.
I try in vain to break the chain, the heart that holds me captive.
The very voice breaking the chain, the soul of the enemy.
She's laughing at my love for her.
The only voice to pity,
the child is mine.
Okay.
Be on your way. Don't tempt me further.